ハローナマステアップケセホーメンバーとバリアンフーン
ナマステ
ナマステウェルカムトゥマシュマルズハウトゥデイウィアイン新宿 The center of Tokyo
Hey
And today I take my friend Kohei
メラナムコヘイヘイアップキャナムキャヘ
イ Actually he went to the university for study abroad As an exchange student from my college And he enjoyed and he loved India
I continued my studying abroad program for 1.5 years.
Why are you so nervous? Being nervous?
No. Not at all.
So yeah, today we gonna ask Indians about what is the most surprising things in Japan. TK,
let's do it.
Let's do it, TK.I met Rajiv here, and he's working in Japan. So we want to know, what is the most surprising thing in Japan?
Hanabi.
Yeah.
Hanabi at Odaiba.
The fireworks. Hanabi means fireworks.
Yeah, that was the best thing I've seen. The other part is like, for the first time I experienced skiing here.
Yeah, first time for you?
Yeah. So,
okay,
so,
the snow as well.
Snow I've seen in India, that is
in
fine.
In India?
Yeah, so we
which
have...
Part, which part are you?
In the north.
In the north?
Yeah, so in the north part of okay. India, we do have snow. So last week also I went again. So I'm liking it, I think I will go again next week. There are a lot of things to visit in Japan, and I think everyone should come and visit Japan.
Amazing, good.
Yeah, it's like
amazing Japan.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
Everyone should
go. Yeah. Thanks so much. Yeah. Hi, I met an Indian tourist and they spent 1 week so far in Japan. So I want to ask, what is the most surprising thing in Japan? Anything okay, like you think.
For me is Shibuya crossing. I never seen this kind of crossing. Like they are taking a lot of photos. So I think the most shocking thing I never seen.
So in Japan, I like sushi, and teppanyaki, okonomiyaki. So I like Japanese food. And this thing.
For me, the people are so polite. They kind of that they help anytime for foreigners.
Okay. Thanks so much. I met Amita from the Bangalore.
Yes.
Just came yesterday.
Yesterday.
Just came yesterday. Okay. Now What is the most surprising in Japan so far?
So far, the most beautiful thing is the sakura.
Yeah,
and
yeah,
the most surprising is the amount of people.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I'm from India and I'm used to people, but this is a lot of people in one place.
And
this
like,
place,
like
just like it's like here. So, but it's very beautiful. It's very nice.
And then you will stay one more week.
One more week.
One more week. And you will find a lot of surprising in Japan.
I am sure you will find lots of surprising new things to see.
Thank you so much. Bye.
आजकल तेरे मेरे प्यार के चर्चे हर ज़बान पर सबको मालूम है और सबको